Okay, here I've got some Speer 90 grain gold dot hollow points to be fired out of a Glock 42. These get a lot of bad press, so I'm gonna shoot some shots and see what I can get out of it. Shot 5 rounds. I plugged one hole that I had already shot with some other ammo. I had pork chops on the front. Looks like I shot high. Caught some. As far as the new stuff, I definitely broke one bone. Just shattered this one. Looks like the one that didn't catch any bone, like 7 inches. The one that's got bone in it is like 3. Then I see 5. I'll dissect them later. See ya.